Hey guys, it's me, Poiserine, and in today's video, I'm going to show you guys why the next update that is planned to release in Hypixel Skyblock should be the Nether update. So first off, we have this post on the Hypixel forums by Don Pariso. You can see that he says, "With this news, I do want to mention that we are very close to completing a new major content update for Skyblock. Is it a new island? Yes, but also no. You'll see." So what I take from this simple sentence is that there will not be a new island, but there might be a revamp to the island, or there might be a new island that is very similar to an old island. Now, if we go to Miniclune's Twitter, you can see that he has recently sent this on December 1, which was one day ago, on Tuesday. You can see right here that he has his Minecraft launcher open, and he has his main account, but he also has his Hyperclune account, and I don't know what that really means or anything. But below that, you might see something called Netherclune. So I was really curious because usually, he releases all the skins for the future NPCs and such, and future orbs and items like that, on his alt account called Megaclune. So I might be wondering, hey, is this like another alt account to release things for like maybe the Nether? And turns out that I came to his incredible name MC to see all of his skins, and you can see that he changed his skin, changed his name to Netherclune on the 17th, which was quite a while ago, but it is right up here. Okay, and you can see that it probably takes time to finish making updates, so probably before they release it, they were already planning this and already got his name all down. So you might also notice that he has this skin equipped right now. So you might be asking, hey, this doesn't really mean anything. Well, if we go to his other account, Megaclune, right here, you can see that this account right here, you can see that there's a lot of noticeable skins in this place that were used actually in the game, except this one. I would hope that this never comes out in the game, but you can see this is where most of the people who find the leaks find their things that they're gonna be leaking. For example, when people wanted to find out about the plasma flux, they saw that there was a skin on Megaclune's island. So I mean, name MC. So if we go back to Netherclune, you see that this is kind of like a hellish, bone-like, undead monster with some fire on his feet. So this might mean that this might be a mob in the new potential Nether update. So therefore, with all these things together, we have his Twitter post showing that Netherclune is indeed one of his accounts. We have one of them talking about that there's going to be a new major content update for Skyblock, and we also have this undead kind of Nether type mob on Miniclune's alt account, where his main account has a lot of the leaks that come out. Well, not his main account, but main leaking account, also known as Megaclune, has a lot of the leaks that came out in our current stage of the game. So over here you can see that his previous name was Nether Spook. This was what he made the account, I think, with. And currently there's no one with this name, I believe. Actually, there might be one. Nope, there's no one with this name right now. So therefore, this makes me to believe that the next update is going to be another update, and this is going to be one of the mobs in the Nether update. And yeah, this might be completely wrong, but there's a potential. If this is right, that'll be pretty pog, and I just guessed an update. So right once Derpy is unelected, I will make sure to buy a Blaze Pet so I could take full advantage of the Nether. I think that this is going to be really cool that there's going to be a new Nether update, because there has not really been another update since its release. So yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. If you guys enjoyed this video, or if it ever helped, or if the update came out maybe like a week from now, and if I was right, it would mean the world if you would leave a subscribe and also leave a like. I don't know if leave a subscribe is the proper term, but please hit the subscribe button. And yeah, I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.